kids, hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are good and fine. So in general knowledge, our today's topic is related to animal homes. So dear kids, today we will study about the animal homes. Are you ready? Okay, like humans, animals also need homes for their safety. Their homes protect them from heat, cold and rain. So let us about the animal homes. Now, the number one is dog house, dog shed or kennel. Kids, do you know kennel is a small shed commonly built in the shape of a house intended to provide dogs with a sense of security and protection from various weather conditions. Numerous materials can be used such as wood, plastic, resin and hardwood to make their houses. So, let us move toward our next picture. Our next picture is related to hen house. Kids, do you know a chicken coop or hen house is a small house where typically female chickens or other fowl are kept safe and secure. There are nest boxes found inside the hen house for egg laying and perches on which the birds can sleep. Now let's move toward our next picture. Our next picture is related to the house of bird. The bird house is known as nest. Kids, a bird nest is the spot in which a bird lays and incubates its eggs and raises its young ones. Although the term popularly refers to a specific structure made by the bird nest itself, such as the grassy cup. Next. Now, the next picture is related to the honeycomb. Kids, do you know? A honeycomb is a mass of hexagonal prismatic wax cells built by honeybees in their nests to contain their larvae and stores of honey and pollen. Beekeepers may remove the entire honeycomb to harvest honey. Kids, let us move toward our next animal home, and the next one is stable. Kids, do you know horse lives in stable? Stable is a building in which livestock, especially horses, are kept. It most commonly means a building that is divided into separate stalls for individual animals. The term stable is also used to describe a group of animals kept by one owner regardless of housing or location. Okay kids, now let's move toward our next picture. Our next picture is related to the house of lion. Kids, do you know a lion live in den? Den is the name given to the place where the lion lives. Lion is a wonderful creature and loves to live in groups. The group normally consists of a lion and more than one lioness. The group of lions is called pride as they are normally seen regal. Hope kids you enjoy this video. Okay, bye bye, have a nice day.